Oh, yeah, I gotta show this on camera too. Because.
Whoa!
So here's the Dreamcast controller. If you've never seen this before. I wasn't naked on camera, okay? I was going like this. I was like this. And I leaned up and you just couldn't see. These were bunched up under my chin. I just didn't, look, I didn't have a shirt on. But it was like closed up. Anyways, okay. Here's the Dreamcast controller. The interesting thing about- I can't even do like a look and welcome to the stream tutorial, look at the Dreamcast controller now. The interesting thing about the Dreamcast controller is, if I can get it out. Shave your armpits. I will. I actually did that. My armpit hair grows exponentially! So the interesting thing about the Dreamcast is this thing comes out. Isn't that interesting, folks? This is the memory card. And the memory card is also a little screen. And you put that in here. Look, there's a slot right there. You can have two of these in there if you didn't know. Take a look at that. It snaps in. And there it is! Every game has a little screen. Every game has fucking long armpit hair. And every game turns on their webcam with a frame of them with no clothes on.
Some modern day pirates have hijacked a huge cruiser. They're holding 2,000 hostages inside, including the president's daughter. We have to invade the ship, clear the pirates, and rescue the hostages, especially the president's daughter.
This is in your face, fast paced.
Hurry up with that bomb! And where is that girl? Find her and bring her to me.
What? I wasn't even. This broke my fucking neck. I just. Whatever. What is this? Give me this thing. Oh, it's pepper. Can I eat the pepper?
Okay. Oh. You're nothing.
It just makes him sneeze.
Help me.
He said, step on her head. You were in my suitcase. You threw my beach towels out of there to get in there, didn't you?
Expecting you.
No, he ripped off my clothes.
Thank you for saving my life again.
Great cutscene. I didn't skip it. Are they all smoking cigarettes? Why did she just kick me in the head? Wait, what was that traitor's shit in the end? The island is still there. Thank you for saving my life again. Roundhouse kick to the part of your head where it's going to kill you. Right? That heel went directly into the back portion of my head where my skull connects to my neck. That is dead. You're dead.
Yeah!
I gotta try and do my best impression now. Oh, I'll get it. What is it?
Yeah.
freeze herself to death.
Freeze, pizza face.
Pizza face. Oh, you assholes. Give me the bar. Let me just pick up the bike machine. Almost at the top. That was awesome. Here comes another one. There goes Nat Pagel. Those guys are just bringing booze to a party. That's... You get these last little snippets. He just stabbed him in the fucking skull with this. Now you're allowed to die. What? Jesus Christ. Let's see the new ending.
Thank you for saving my life again.
Okay. Wait a minute. He's not. What?
What?
What a hacker!
Hand me the mitt and we'll get some cookies.
He sounds like Otto from Otto's Big Adventure.
Find the element, Michael, hurry!
I'm getting flashback. Get to cookies!
The oven's too hot, Michael. Get me the oven mitt, will you?
Where's the oven mitt? The cookies are burning! I gotta get the oven!
Mitt,
their house is gonna burn down. I don't know where it is! Michael! Where is it?
Hand me the mitt, and we'll get some cookies!
Up here?
Find the
house
Michael,
is gonna
hurry.
Burn. Heugel! Heugel, the kitchen's on fire! It burns!
Dang! Look what you made me do! You made me burn the cookie! That makes me mad! And when I get mad, I'm gonna pound you!
That's... alright.
And if you can run over and stand on that pad before I catch you, maybe something cool will happen.
So this is... I anger my little brother and he tries to hurt me.
Punch me to make me angrier.
What?
You don't care about me.
Says brothers fighting. What happened to the cookies? Wasn't it, weren't we having a fun time? We're killing each other. You burnt my cookies! Now I'm going to beat your face in. We're giving each other points. That's not a place where you should have. Wait, hold on. He just pulled. What is that? I don't think I want to touch that. What the fuck? Now this one I am excited for. I can't wait to play this one. I don't even think this is a Dreamcast exclusive. I just saw it and I said, okay, I think I need to have this. It's not C-Man. I had to return C-Man because they forgot to put the mic in the box. Why is it doing this? This is ugly. It doesn't even matter. He's getting thrown in a dumpster in about 5 minutes anyways. That's okay. That's all the Infinity Stones are activating at the same time. This thing sucks. Ew, you Mood Gauntlet? Infinity Gauntlet? Or is he just wearing... like a gushers? He just squashed a bunch of gushers and taped them together and put it on his arm.
Good night, Chesty! Wherever you are!
You're just begging.
Wait, who is this? What? what 3-year-old was in the Extreme Championship Wrestling? I'm not sure what's very childlike about this. I would do this if I was in the ring.
Look, it's Pagan.
You're just another speed bump in my push to the top.
I hate this already. I don't like it. I really don't.
Hip toss.
Ow! Hammerlock!
God, give me a goddamn weapon.
That's smart. Take it to the outside. You morons need to shut your mouth.
These are not low blows. Don't give me that. There's a
hip toss.
That Anos. Bitch. I'm gonna lose. I'm almost out of health. You can't pin me. There's no pinning. It's over. I lost. I got put in the dumpster. Yeah, Okay. That's over.
The trainer. Basic hammerlock. Everyone in ECW is capable
somebody
of that.
Somebody fight somebody else, please.
The trainer. A basic hip toss. Everyone can do that move.
What's with this guy and everyone being able to do every move?
Player one. Up the turnbuckles.
New game, low game options. Nickelodeon presents The Ring Terrors Realm. What's happening?
Hey, miss. No, I'm sorry, you can't come in here. You're gonna have to get out of here. Or do you live here?
What's happened, officer?
No, I'm asking you a question. Do you live here? Hello? Miss?
Watch out.
What?
Hello?
The fuck?
Hey. Hey, stop, lady.
That punch sound.
Meg, what's going on over there? Like, hey, ma'am, what's happening here?
Now hold on a moment, sir.
I'm still alive. I'll work for this company.
I'm still alive. Don't worry.
I shouldn't mourn your death forever. Right.
I'm taking over Robert's job starting today. That's good. I'm sure Robert's happy about that. I don't think Robert's happy about being dead. Uh-oh. It's Chris. Excuse me, my name is Chris. Are you Meg? Hello, Chris. I'm Meg. Meg Rainman. It is a pleasure to meet you. You don't have to be so formal. My pleasure to meet you. I know it's sudden, but the chief is asking for you. I'll guide you to the chief's office, but that's... I can't. Sorry. It's fine with me. Hee-hee, you're acting so formal. Well, then this way. It really is. It's Chris. Meg. If the boss's name is Peter, and there's a Lois involved too, then we got the whole family. That's... Okay, now that's Peter and Megan. This is a localization joke. There's Peter. We found the localization humor. Yep, that happened. Yes. All right, I'm Elliot with one L. Uh-oh. It's Brutus. Oh, that guy's not here. They're gonna get up. I thought this was a survival horror game. I guess it technically is. Except, I'm gonna make a reference here. No, don't make that reference. People are gonna be like, what? And then some people are gonna be like, whoa! Speaking of, okay, it is. Oh my god, okay, that was fucking scary. No sound, no noise, no sound effects. Just scary. This is already 10 times better than the last game. He just appeared next to me. Kill it! The Dreamcast fucking sucks, laughing my ass off. I don't know why that's making me laugh so hard. Why? It doesn't, though. Dreamcast is a great system. We didn't even play Tony Hawk yet. Okay. I can't get it out of my head. I can't get it out. It's making me laugh so hard because it's just I could smell the boredom coming from that person's comment. And like how these are the games that are being shown. And if you've never seen the Dreamcast, you've never heard of it before, this sucks. But there's so much more in Dreamcast is like a great system. There are actually like at least like 10 games that are really fantastic, like genre-defining experiences. But anyways, check the slope tunnel again. Alright, so I don't know. Evil? The now, evil crew? Andy, the time has come. We toys are sick and tired of how you are. Or you use us, then toss us aside. So prepare for a mutiny as I, Huggy Bear, claim the title of Toy Commander. So this is Toy Story 5. There's a yellow ramp against the wall. What? Where's the yellow ramp? Am I actually blind? There's a yellow ramp against the wall. No, you guys, you guys are horseshitting me here. Yellow ramp that goes up against the wall. You guys are shitting at me right now. No way. Which wall is there a yellow ramp? No, that's not a ramp. That's a half pipe. Not even. This is not gonna do anything. Why does this work? How would you have ever known this was gonna work? There's no laws of physics as to explain why I'd be able to drive up the wall and stay on here. Oh. Got hit on the tutorial. What a
joke.
Hey,
I'll play with you some other time.
Two rings. Yeah, you don't collect all the rings, right? It's not like coins. I haven't played Sonic in a long time. The last game I played in Sonic was Sonic Unleashed,
come on,
and I
big
cried.
Drip. Well, that was fun. I blew every cent I have.
You really should have left when we had a chance.
Shut up, Tails. You don't know me.
Oh no, the chaos.
Why would you hit on a 19?
Oh, no, you don't.
Shut the fuck up. I thought there was a 2 in there.
If it isn't Sonic!
He's not wearing clothes, I just realized that. What did I just do? Alright, let's go. How do you play? What are you supposed to do in this game? I can't play this. I have to stop playing. This is gonna make me fucking sick. Okay, I just opened the case and the glass shattered. Like, three chunks of glass just, like, shot up over here. I just opened it. I just opened the glass. I opened the case.
Leonard, I'm sorry. I wish I could have done something.
The eyes shifting back and forth. All right, time for...
What the hell is going on here?
It's just Blue Stinger, but slightly better. Yep, hold on.
Who is it?
It's me, Lang.
If I'm on the sidewalk and an old lady comes up and she says,
excuse me, could I please bother you?
I say, yes, of course. What is it, ma'am?
I'm looking to go across this walkway here, and I need a little bit of help.
I go, absolutely, ma'am, of course. And we get to the end, and we slowly go across and make sure that, you know, but just she's stabilized and has enough room to go. We get across, and she gives like a little hug, like, oh, thank you, my wonderful boy. And you're like, oh, have a great day, ma'am. And then like 2 or 3 hours later, you go into your wallet because you're buying a drink, you're buying a round for all your friends, and like $60 is gone. That's why I don't do it.
This monster looks like a human, but it's not. It's an inferior life form!
Hey, stop! Are you crazy?
I thought I just shot him.
I'm not crazy. I'm...
Those bound, those chains were not bound very well.
And like, you? Are you really a human?
He's dead.
You're not.
Three, Art. Two, one. You're a very bad shot. You're terrible.
Hey, wait. What are you talking about? What's Ark?
Now I'm scared.
Hey, what happened?
There's something over there.
Somebody hiding behind a locker? I don't... What happened? Who is... Is that me?
I don't see anything.
Visibility's good and the radar is still operating. We're gonna get a good view of the... Don't trust anybody. He's gonna rage quit this one. No! Did I rage quit Dynamite Cop? No, I beat it 3 times. I thought it was great. Then it was a fun game, one of my favorites. I'm not gonna rage quit. Power Stone! Here it comes.
Superstition and legend. Adventurers seek the world for fortune, glory, and a legendary treasure which has the power to make dreams come true. That treasure is known as the Power Stone.
Just tap him. Don't fucking blow it. I just got like comboed! No way! Impossible! I can't believe it! I can't believe it. I got 6! What?
Are you ready?
So fucking fast! It's not fucking fair! Look at him! Okay. Almost, look at the bars. Look at the top left bars. He landed on his stomach and took 60% of my health pool. I can't fucking believe it. Oh my fucking god, I can't believe it. I can't fucking believe it. I had one hit. What horseshit? That's such dog shit! Dude, literally took me 6 health. Oh, I am. This is the maddest I've ever been at a video game in my entire life, I think.
Mark!
Just live! Live! 3, 2, 1! Don't do it! That's it! What?! Oh! I did it! I had to have won! I had to have won! I did it! I win! I win the game! I'm done! Oh. Oh. Hell. This is the best Tony Hawk. This is the classic. It's the best. They will never make a better skating game than Tony Hawk Pro Skater 2. And everyone that wants to argue, what about Skate 3? Well, I've never played it. So, I've heard it was okay. I'm so happy. Okay. Oh! Oh, God, I got the barrels at least. Let's go. No! Oh, I got the new tricks. Let's try them. There's a rocket. The game is... All right, I'm gonna tell you what it is, and you tell me if this is actually worth me going and getting the Dreamcast. We'll do that. How does that sound? The game's called Stupid Invaders. Is it worth it? Well, never mind, guys. Never mind. Do I have to get scanned, like, fucking twice in a row? Seaman didn't come with the microphone. And the only disc in here is disc 2.
Fucking believable.
Yeah, I got one more game we could play. Well, no, I don't.
It's disc 2.
Yeah, just send him the microphone. Send him the microphone send him the no microphone. He doesn't need it. Disc 1? We don't even have that.
Just put disc 2 in there. Who cares? I'm just gonna plug it in, see what happens. I bought this game, I paid for it. If it's just a special features DVD, we'll watch it. The Stupid Invaders. Let's give it a go.
I'm just gonna sit here like this. It's so fucking annoying. Because you just expect somebody to just put, like, did you just not know that it was the disc, that was not the correct disc? Did you not put the C-Man microphone in there on purpose? Did you open the package and take the microphone out and then decide that, I don't understand. Send me the thing that I was supposed to have.
Welcome to the stream, everybody, where we talk about very important topics. For instance, number one, when you buy something on Amazon, and it says, in package, inside of package, is going to be microphone and C-Man. Maybe you might want to go on the computer and ask them to make sure that it's in there. Because this is all the second used game I purchased. That the shit on the description was not in the box. Anybody here like Skittles? Hold on a minute here, man. There's no disc.
Well, here's the thing, kids. When you buy used games, make sure, very, very important, kids, always, under every circumstance, make sure that you get exactly what you paid for in that box. Because if it doesn't come in there, you end up in a scenario like this.
Oh, I just got a fucking free egg.